Assalamu alaikum. Today, Muslims in Canada and around the world begin observing the sacred month of Ramadan. Whether it's getting together with family and friends, keeping fast, or sitting down for iftar, Ramadan means something different to everyone. But it remains one of the holiest holidays in the Muslim community. It's a time for prayer, a time for reflection and self-restraint, and a time to celebrate the values at the core of Islam. Values like peace, compassion, and generosity. The same values that have helped us throughout the pandemic. I'd like to recognize the incredible contributions of Muslim Canadians who stepped up to help those in need over the past 2 difficult years. And as we look forward to what comes next, this month is also a reminder for us all that we have a collective duty to reject Islamophobia and fight discrimination in all its forms. My friends, as restrictions begin to ease across the country, I look forward to joining you once again to give thanks for and to celebrate our many blessings together. From my family to yours, Sophie and I wish you a blessed and peaceful Ramadan. Ramadan Mubarak.